Always use help picking crops if you need a few extra coins. Actually, I'm growing it if you hadn't noticed. I'm the only person alive that can cultivate Nirnroot from a seed to a fully grown plant. I had quite the mentor. He taught me everything he knew about the Nirnroot and its strange properties. I haven't seen him in many years. I wonder what became of him. I used to be. There isn't much time for that in my life anymore, I'm afraid. I actually owned a shop in Vivek City long ago, but I had to leave all that behind when the Red Mountain erupted. Perhaps someday I'll reopen a shop here in Skyrim. Is it that obvious? I've got my hands full here. Between the farm chores, cultivating my supply of Nirnroot, and keeping a tight rein on my sister Adori, there's little time for rest. Really, that would be a pleasant change. One of the ingredients I need to cultivate Nirnroot are Jazz Bay grapes. The acidic content of the juice is perfect for the soil. I need 20 of them for my current crop. My goodness! How did you ever come by all of these? No matter. I appreciate your generosity. Let me at least give you something for your efforts. Finding all of these couldn't have been easy. Or cheap. Come visit again sometime.
Light the orange means light on.
How come the
small?
Those eyes you got, there's a bad hunger to them.
Bandits attacked and ransacked my cart. Can you help me?
My camp is nearby in the ruins of Nilheim. Get me there safely, and you'll be rewarded.
It's just across the bridge and up that hill.
Close now, I can see the camp. Wait here, I'll be right back with your reward.
Now ain't this a surprise!
You're a fool to fight me!
enjoy the sights and sounds of this beautiful sanctuary as I have. Truly remarkable, you see.
Yeah.